Well, everyone's been telling me how great the rates are, and they keep on raising my rent, and I'm getting tired of that. And the thought of having my own place, that's really cool.
I was looking to speak with someone about a mortgage.
Can't wait to get out there and start looking for houses.
I picked AmeriCU because I've been there banking with them since I was 12, and I trust them. And when you don't know a lot about buying a house, you want to talk to somebody you trust.
So you want to know the kinds of things you're going to need to buy a house?
Yes.
I have a shopping list.
Okay.
And we're going to go over this so you feel real comfortable about buying your house.
Good.
Okay. By the way, how's your credit?
Should be great.
Terrific. That makes our job a lot easier.
Perfect.
How much of your own money do you want to use to buy your new house? Have you thought about that? Done your budget?
I'd like to be able to stay within the budget I already have.
Mm-hmm. You're going to have an appraisal. Now, the appraiser is the guy that comes and tells you how much your house is worth.
Okay.
Okay? Not the assessor. The assessor is the guy that comes by and he says, okay, this is how much the house is worth for tax reasons.
Okay.
So when the assessor comes by, we want that assessment to be as low as possible because that's what your taxes are based on.
So the lower the number, the less taxes I pay.
Yeah. You need money for your down payment.
Okay.
You need money for closing costs.
Okay.
And you need money to set up your escrow account.
All right.
For Do you know what an escrow account is?
No.
Okay.
What is that? Is that
That's your tax account.
Okay, taxes.
Okay. If you walk into the perfect house, mm-hmm. okay, you can always call me on a Sunday and say, okay, I want to put in a purchase offer. And it's probably your realtor that's going to call me and say, oh, we need a pre-approval because Ryan's going to buy this house.
A lot of knowledge coming in. Try to take it in, ask the questions. Buying a home is not just about signing off a big check and saying, all right, everything's done. There's a lot to it, but at least I know what the work is.
You made a good move coming to AmeriCU.
Thank you very much for explaining this all to me. So away we go.